How would you describe the reunion, by the way?
So intense.
Was intense.
It was intense. It was, you know, the nice thing about the reunion, because obviously we all knew going into it, it was going to be challenging.
Yeah.
And not easy for you, because...
Is that the word challenging, the word of the night?
Yeah. No, I just happened to take a sip of my drink. No, I just drank, actually. Yeah.
You. Yes. No, it was intense.
Yes.
It was intense to be there. It was intense to watch.
Yes.
I, you know, not a lot of people could do what Erica did by showing up, answering the questions that she did. And she answered every question. There were some tough questions.
We got this a lot for you, Dorit. Say it louder. Said, why did Dorit refer to Garcelle as a bully, but didn't call out Erica as a bully, even though Erica was very aggressive towards Sutton?
Well, first of all, I didn't agree with Erica being as aggressive as she was with Sutton. And I think I even said it to her that night. As far as calling Garcelle a bully, I used the wrong word. And I acknowledged this at the reunion. And I really wish I hadn't, because I think everything I had said after that was just lost. Right. And I apologized to Garcelle for it. So
Jennifer Blair G wants to know your overall thoughts on Crystal's freshman season. And did you give Sutton advice when those two were feuding?
Well, I was getting phone calls from Lake Tahoe. And
were you?
Yes, I was.
Really?
And she was like, I'm like, calm down, son, calm down, what's going on? I think part of the problem was, you know, you've got all these people that don't know each other and they're in a, you know, in a very tight area. And I do, in the beginning, I was like, oh, that Crystal, oh my gosh, how dare she go after my friend? And then you met her at a party, and I was like, oh, she's really nice, she's so cute. It's like, you know, when
that's
you meet
kind
her,
of what winds up happening,
yeah.
I have to say.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.